Veteran Jamaican broadcaster Francois Saint Juste has died. Francois worked at RGR for over 40 years and was mostly a voice on Fame FM. Francois died on Monday at the University Hospital following a long battle with illness, according to the RGR group. Francois hosted the morning program Sunnyside Up with Paula and Porter. We extend our condolences to the family of Francois Saint Juste and to the family of RJR.